clock is stopped.
Did you go to desktop?
I'm now going to desktop.
Okay.
Don't forget to close your eye, you see. Okay, I cannot connect. There's Smokey in the fourth, just a second. There's Smokey in my seat.
Yeah, just send him a message on TeamSpeak, he should be able to move.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Pull up. Altitude. Warning. Jammer. Counter. Chaff flare. Low. Out. Lock.
Okay, flare, Susan.
Caution. Bingo. Data.
Yeah.
Jitsi 1-2, Jiangju Tower, position and hold. Jitsi 1-3, Jiangju Tower, position and hold. Jitsi 14, Jiangju Tower, position and hold. Jitsi 11, taxi, runway 23, live.
Then Jips is checking in Victor 7.
Jitsi 12.
Jitsi 13. And Gypsy 14, check in Victor 7. And Gypsy 14, Gypsy 11 on uniform, check in on Victor 7. And Polaris, I'm not hearing you on uniform or on Victor.
I just re-entered and my comms is not up yet.
Copy. And Cowboy 2, Gypsy 1 on uniform. And Duke, you guys still there? And Duke or Howler, you guys still there?
Yes, we are. We're ready to taxi.
Copy. I don't see you guys at this airbase. Are you guys coming out of Chongqing?
Negative. It's like Taegu or something, or Tago or Lego.
Oh,
my
well,
ego.
Shit. I thought we were.
Okay. See, are you guys coming from pretty far down south?
Hang on a minute. Yeah. Yeah, we probably need to roll now.
Yeah, go ahead.
Gypsy 14, come check.
Yeah, Gypsy 11, copy all.
Most of my extractions don't work, but the MFDs.
And Gypsy, send altimeter 3059.
Yeah, 4, checking under detection.
Jiangsu Tower, position and hold. Gipsy, 1-3, Jiangsu Tower, position and hold. Gipsy, 1-4, Jiangsu Tower, position and hold.
2's ready.
Gipsy, 1-1.
Copy, you're just getting alpha check. 1's bull, 14193, altimeter, 3059.
2.
3.
Your traffic, Gypsy 1, flight of 4 is taxi 23 right for a north departure.
Cowboy 2, flight of 2, airborne.
What's your yardstick?
You'll be up on 70 Yankee.
Gypsy 1-3, Jiangsu Tower, position and hold. Gypsy 1-4, Jiangsu Tower, position and hold. Gypsy 1-1, taxi.
That's mostly what I said. I added an extra zero because it'd be cooler. But you can go 7 Yank if you want.
I'm currently on 7-0 Yank and I get nothing.
7 Yankee.
Alright, so we had the short fat one, so we're taking as a 4 ship.
Gypsy 1-1, Jiangsu approach, 180 at 04 knots.
2-1 traffic, Gypsy 1, flight of 4 is taking 2-3 right for north direction.
You want four in this one?
Gypsy One, Cowboy 2, Flight of 2 airborne, looks like 7.
One, three, you want four in the slot?
No, three in the slot.
Affirm.
Gypsy, 1-3, Jiangju Tao, back to clear of the runway. Gypsy, 1-4, Jiangju Tao, back to clear of the runway.
I think you're supposed to be basically lined up on number three wheels, just for reference. So it's going to be 5 second delays, runway. And one drop.
Gypsy, 1-2, Jiangju Tao, back to clear of the runway.
And Gypsy, switch uniform 6. And Chi 1, Travis, Gypsy 1, switching to 6. And Gypsy's checking uniform 6. Gypsy 1 1.
Gypsy 1 2.
3.
Gypsy 1 4.
And Magic, Gypsy 1, flight of 4, SML south of June. Set up for a interdiction, pull 045, 10 miles. gypsies go right. That one's coming level 15,000. Just set speed 320 knots. And coming left for a century. You got the altitude, that's when we're going to turn to the north. That's why we had 0.2, 20 miles south of our airways.
Okay.
I wanted to get up to altitude so we could set up our Mavericks without getting to the target too fast. Which was covered in the briefing. Cowboy 2, Gypsy 1.
Both Cowboy.
Hey, Cowboy, you guys have us in radar?
That's firm, so you make in the left turn, falling in behind us.
Copy that. And Tigo, and park your Mavs so we can get these things aligned before we get the target. Thank you. One drill net 320. Gypsies go fluid 4.
2.
3. 4. 3's coming right.
Falcon 2-1 Magnum SA-10. Falcon 2-1 Mag near bullseye 044092 SA-2 SA-10.
Magic 2, this is the Fury checking in.
Last call, I say again for Falcon 2.
Fury 2-1. Three's got hit. Pull 152 70 20,000.
And 3-1's head down. Coordinating anything with Cowboy 2.
Clear. 13, speed it up. Drop him back. I'm at 313 and I'm on his end.
321, where are you going? Boot side 117.
Yes, sir. Hey, Matt.
24,000.
Understood. Just giving you a heads up.
Yeah, bring us.
Raygun, Raygun, 256, 16 miles.
Got you losing altitude.
Yeah, I'm just speed back up.
Copy.
And gypsies. And 3-1 back on, one's back up. Gypsies are springing up 350 knots. One's still flow, 320. One is 9.5, tank speed.
2-9.2, tank speeding.
3-9-4, tank speeding.
4-9-9-4, tank speeding.
Four, kick it out a bit. Get on the 3-9 line, for the bearing line.
Cowboy 2, tag right 090. Gypsy 1, Cowboy 2, established cap.
10. And Gypsy 1 is fenced in 9.3.
2 fenced, 9.0, thanks, Amy.
3 fenced, 10, 9.2.
4 is fenced, 10, 9.2, thanks, Amy.
Okay, 20 miles from 0.5, I want you guys to peel off to the right. We're going to peel off to the left, and then we'll start our orbit. We'll be orbiting to the right, and you guys, once you peel off to the right, come back to the left, and just try to orbit behind us on the opposite side of the circle.
Understood. We'll climb up to 18. inflection as well.
Copy. That'll be 20 miles from 5, correct?
Affirm. Flashes out at 2 o'clock, about 20 miles. Looks like that's an RAO, so there's some ground fire going down.
Yeah, we got a lot of friendlies in the area. Just trying to find the hostel.
Copy that.
Checking in on Uniform 6, two ship close air support / interdiction. Current posit is 139 for 80 miles, taking off Chongju.
Raygun, 145 at 36.
KT, I got some tanks about 25 miles off the nose. Now we're going to fly right to them at 323, see if we can pick up any surface threats or call them to strike the cluster bomb.
Four, close it up to within a mile.
Mud 10, northwest, times 2.
Resame.
Alright, 2, I've got two, looks like radar launchers on that, that group. Going to be engaging them. I got the right, the one on the right.
Can you mark point it?
When you're...
Can you mark point?
Confirm if you got it.
Negative.
A flight break. Just be cautious of the sound on your RWR for that SA-10. If it changes from a tracking from to a little chirp, you've been shot at. You need to bug out and turn away. You have a minute and 30.
Yeah, copy. Gypsy's music on.
Two.
Three.
Four. Okay, I'm getting a chirp on that SA-10. I'm going to come out.
It'll be a distinct, a distinctly different sound from what you normally got.
Yeah, I just wanted to take some evasive action. We'll come back in.
Copy. Recommended, just split S and back.
Yeah, someday.
Alright. I'll, watch your, checking your six.
Two mud, two times three, and three SA-10s north.
Two, come with me out, and we'll come back in.
Two.
One, two, your six is clear.
Copy, we're just gonna flow back out and then come back in. I'll try to get that mark point to the rest of the flight so we know which group we're engaging.
Three.
Sure, it'd be nice to have an FD, so. Alright, T, turn it back.
Altitude.
I'm going to your left side, to have a better view.
Copy.
Thank you.
Yeah, 3, I'm a little worried about that group being the being so close to the friendly line. I'm worried that they're pushing at that point now.
All right. What do you want us to do? 3.
I'm looking a little bit further north to try to find something that's going to be for sure, huh?
Copy that. I still have SA-10 spikes northwest, north and northwest.
Yeah, same.
And we're getting close to the SA-5 for trespass.
Mike. Hot Mike, Victor 7.
I got a bunch of tank columns intermixed at 01819. Looks like you're just about to overfly them now.
Yeah, I'd like to try to find out if they're hunting or friendly.
285 for 030.
I'm not getting a declare on them. I'm just going to fly down low and see if you guys pick up anybody shooting at me.
Alright, I got eyes on. We are pretty far ahead of the flot.
We're only about 10 miles north of the flat.
Mark point 72.
Yeah, I'm going to head down 3, keep an eye up.
3. Coming left.
I'm going down.
They're shooting at you.
Confirm they are shooting at me?
Yep.
Copy.
Still.
Pick up.
Watch out, flare.
One, are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Copy that.
Alright, so it looks like they're hostile. I'm going to fly back out and take some shots.
Copy that.
Let's get an ops check, 17.6.
27.1.
375.
471.
Alright, we're getting a little bit bunched up here. We're going to flow out 200. 304, if you guys want to flow, maybe about, 050. Sorry, 3050, and 2, we're going to continue 200.
3, copy. We, just to be advised, we are still 3,000 feet above you. Can you, re-point that? The only one I got is right next to Sear 6.
Yeah, we're flowing out. Once we flow back in, we'll try to remark it.
We copy.
Did you get that?
I got 75. A-firm, got it.
I didn't see anything on that one.
It's the same one, 2.72.
It was 75 for me. Any air threat? Alright, two, I'm picking up an SA-13 down there, two of them. I just overflew it. Coming back out. Yeah, so three right at our position, there's some SA-13, it looks like. You guys can try to do an attack run on it, but just stay above 14,000.
We'll skip it so you guys neutralize those.
Yeah, it's gonna take some time. No MFDs make it very difficult to use MAVs.
Copy. Tell me which battalion, battalion they're in. I've got like three battalions moving up there.
Nah, they're all intermixed.
Is it near the 01917?
I didn't get a bullseye. I'm gonna try rolling it again.
Chaff, flare. Altitude.
Okay, I see. It was like three of them, right? Okay, I see them.
Three's coming, right?
And, 4 is getting an autopilot for 2 minutes.
Turn south first.
Left first. Main 2 is on autopilot, heading south.
One, do you see him?
Yeah, I couldn't pick him up a second time.
Okay, he's in from the north, so 10 miles from those, the dudes at the mark point.
Okay.
I guess I'll try and go for all three trucks.
Yeah, just make sure to try to get the launchers.
Yeah. Two rifle.
And for his back end.
Altitude.
Two rifle.
Altitude.
Two off hot to the southeast. 1-2000.
And four, I should be at your 3 o'clock low, 2 miles. When that, turn your left to south.
Copy that.
Direction north. Backwards.
And for his visual.
Two shack. Two shack looks like times three, all three of those launchers.
Rifle. That's not good. It fired all my maps, so one is Dakota.
Three's got eyes on two CSUs. One, can you confirm that the SA-13s are down?
I didn't get shots on the SA-13s. I got shots on some, looks like they were ZPUs, the double gun.
Copy that.
Is SA-13 the ones on the back of the truck?
SA-13s are the, they got launchers, they look like, E.T.
Okay.
Alright, so you're confident the SA-13s are, down. I'll take a shot on these ZSUs.
Copy that, you cleared it.
Four, if you're looking at the group, I'll, squirt a laser and you can pick me up and you can find the ZSUs. Just pick something that's not those ZSUs and attack it. Follow in behind me about 15 seconds after I turn in.
I'm visual on the just near where the bomb. I have three targets.
Okay, if you just pick some tanks, you'll be cleared in. I'll be coming in from the north.
No, these are trucks. These are trucks.
And go for the tanks.
And two, come up to 21,000 and get back in wedge if you.
Alright, one, three coming in from the north.
Two. One's got eyes on three.
Two's got a deep SA-10 chirp, west.
Copy, two, go ahead and take offensive maneuvers out.
Two.
Chaff, flare.
Okay, eyes on three.
Hey, three and four, that SA-10's like right next to us, south. I mean, west.
Chaff, flare.
Yeah, shit, I think it launched.
Yeah, she's gonna split us.
Three's out to the west.
Two jettison.
And 4Z.
4, say status.
Chaff, flare. Chaff, flare.
4 is hit. Checking.
Chaff, flare.
Avionics fold. Strata fold. CAD.
I'm visual.
Okay, I have no avionics.
Are you able to fly?
Affirm at the moment.
One, what do you want me to do? I can escort him out.
Four, come right if you can. Hard right.
Four, you'll see me on your right, 3 o'clock now. I'm in pointing nose on, co altitude.
Yeah, one's visual on 4-3. You can join up with 2 and continue once taken for it.
Copy that. 4, do you got visual on 1?
That's negative.
That's fine. 4, you finish, you stop your turn, continue out, roll out now, and gain altitude. 4.
Two's got 4, mod 5. I mean, 2's got... mod 5, west, times 3.
Alright, 2, you're with me. I'll fly up to you. You have visual on the last strikes?
Next to the river?
Stand by. I think I'm flying over it now. I'm looking for my smoke.
Yeah, I see where it is. North or south?
If you can just check that area with your TGP and see if you can see any threats and engage at any of those. Well, how many missiles do you have left?
2 Mavericks.
Copy that. Just sanitize, see if we find those ZSUs again or any SA-13s. Especially since we got shot down by one.
4 switch, Vigor 8.
4. Cowboy 1, Gypsy 1-3, be advised, our dash 4 got shot down and 1 is the escorting amount. I'll be taking TAC lead for now.
One three, are you still engaging your ground?
Affirm.
Call Miller time when you're out.
We'll go.
One's got a column of APCs moving to... I mean, 2's got a column of APCs going west.
Stand by. 2, south east of your reflection. 2 o'clock from your position. I've got eyes on two SA-13.
Bingo.
They're in
Bingo.
The city. I'll be lasing.
Dude's being spiked by AAA.
F-40, copy.
And 1-3's got laser out. Copy, Lays.
I don't see it on the LSD.
Just look in the city.
Hey guys, I gotta jump off. I just ejected to have to get off and take care of my dog.
Copy that. Or are you able to get home on your own? Two standby.
And 4 is back to Victor 7.
Mark point the stupid thing to get you eyes on, I freaking lose SA-13. And 2 object, 3 is 5.2.
Bingo. I mean Joker.
Copy that.
I got these guys.
What are you looking at over there?
Next to the radar station, same target as before. I guess that was an SA-13, I don't know, it's... Launcher's on the back of a Humvee or truck.
Caution. Caution.
Two in from the south, 10 miles.
A group of 3.
2 rifle. Dakota.
Copy that. Did you shoot at
S-13? Yeah, 2 of them.
Copy that.
Well, I don't know if that was an SA-13, but it's those at the mark point.
Another mark point on the smoke.
It was those at the mark point, Dakota.
Yeah, I got no noise on your last mark. got your mark point almost 180 degrees on my right. All right, visual two splashes. Confirm you got splashes on your target.
Yeah, I see smoke. I don't know if like hey, I don't see fire yet.
I've got fire right next to a little like army base.
Yeah, the radar station. Yeah, it looks like both are on fire.
Copy that. Okay, stand by. I'm gonna rejoin. I'm gonna look for something out there. You see anything? Do you have eyes on anything else nearby?
Yeah, there was stuff to the west of that. What I just blew up.
Copy that. I can see a bunch of infantry dudes.
Yeah, that was probably what I saw.
Copy that. Freeze in from the south.
Altitude. Chaff, flare. And 46
stuff. Flare. Chaff, flare.
And 1, 3, 6.
Again.
Rejoin and hit him.
Two.
Pretty sure I completely missed. I was trying to shoot at.
Two bingo.
Copy that. Not having MFE work, really annoying.
Bingo, bingo.
Regan 229016.
Got by 1, Gypsy 13, Miller time.
Cowboy 2 copies Miller time. We will follow you back to your base.
Gypsy copies. That was a little bit disjointed. Are you still up on 70 X-ray?
I changed it to 7. I thought you were on. I thought you were on that. On 70. Okay, now I'm back on.
Okay.
Gypsy 1, Cowboy 2-1, Gypsy 1-3, when you're able, can you give us uniform and TACAM of your home airbase, please?
A-firm, Chengdu 42 X-ray, uniform 250.2.
Copy 42 X-ray, 250.2.
And 4 is going uniform 15.
Copy that, good luck.
Gracias.
Visual 2. You just fall into a wedge. Any luck with the, Oculus?
So I'm still tracing stuff. I've got, like, I need to see... Well, the latest thing I saw what the menu's doing, it renders the pixels and the pixel shader and the vertex shader null a bunch of times. And I looked at the driver, and it looks like it does that too, but maybe if it's Falcon, it should just like not do whatever it was trying to do for like other games. And there's a stretch rectangle which probably has to do with like the, you know, like the that menu that's all like when it's all warped when it's full screen. That probably is like something in there is getting screwed up so that the draw call fails. More than menu, and nothing's getting rendered to the back buffer when I went into like the debug mode of like DirectX. Like everything turns all flashes like purple and green. Except for the cursor, that loads. So something screws up when I guess the textures or whatever for like the actual menu shows up. And I think that's because like number one, no other game does this, so like they don't handle it. And then also, like, BMS, like, they just do the menu all weird.
Huh.
And there's no other engine, like, this is their own thing, so, like, I can't just copy, like, oh, whatever, like, Unity does, or Source, or whatever, I don't know. But I was taught, so, like, it came with some pre-ordered game thing, I don't know, it was free for me, and then, like, it was, like, Eve, Valkyrie, I don't know. And like I was like, it was some cockpit space shooting thing, like dogfighting, and I was like, I don't know what I'm gonna just get like schooled by these, I'm like a noob. But I went there, I had like kill death ratio of like 10 to like 1, like compared to these other people that had like 2 or 3 kills, and I was like, I don't know if I was just like massacring noobs or something, but I was a noob.
It's pretty much because you understand geometry in flight, probably. Yeah, I have heard about that. That's kind of nifty.
Yeah, and like I was using the same kind of stuff as like you would use here, and like the freaking like checking six and stuff, that's like really cool. It makes you want to barf if you like stare like behind yourself and fly at the same time. I can't do that. That's like that good. Still kind of weird. And I got the HUD to project forward. I don't know if it's the LOD or something, but, like, if it goes too far forward, it, like, disappears, and it only shows up in, like, your corner of your eye or whatever. So... Oh, shit, you know what? That might be the... You know, like, see in front of us, like, the horizon's, like, that black-gray bar thing? It's like fog. Like, distance fog. I think it goes... When it goes past that... Can't, but, like, infinity... I don't know. And I was just testing that on the monitor, so, like, I don't know how it'll look, like, in the thing. Like, how far it needs to be. I couldn't find, like, real-life, like... I guess, stuff about, like, how... What the F-16 HUD is focused at. Because someone said it's not exactly infinity, but, like, it's far away.
Well, all you really had to do is set it at optical infinity.
What's that?
I know the term, but I can't really describe it. It's basically just like where your eyes focus out at a distance, basically, like, because it's just a kind of assumes like that everything is ahead of that. I guess I'd have to. It's easier if you just look it up on Google because it'll probably make more sense than me trying to explain it.
Wait, yeah, that makes sense.
And you're just talking the HUD, right? Just like. Where to put it.
Yeah, and I guess it only needs to be like as far as the view distance, then it's good enough, I guess. Because like the real horizon's like way far away.
Oh yeah.
So it should just be the max view distance, like, and I don't know if it'll, I don't know, I guess we'll see.
Okay. And let's find out. Freeze out 3-4.
Two fenced out 2.5. But yeah, no, this will be badass, like, in that. Like, I hate going back to the monitor, because, like, it's like I'm not there.
I don't doubt it. That's really weird. Like, mark points you sent me are all next to our airbase.
Oh. Well, I was spamming the button after a while because no one was getting it, and I was like just clicking random stuff and menus, and then so.
You have to make sure you have it set too on your HSD.
Yeah, I had that. I have them all in the right spot on my HSD.
And really, I think we could probably try and incorporate cursor, like cursor zero, cursors at this point, because then we're not like spamming a bunch of weird mark points. It makes more sense with the way that cursor zero works now.
Yeah, I tried that, and what do you do for that? I tried hitting like IFF in or out, and it didn't do it.
You just whatever system you're in, or if it's not the HSD and it's like not the cursors aren't at a mark point already, or aren't at a steer point, it should just give cursor data.
So.
And we're descending. Altimeter streets are still 3059. The wind's 180.4. We'll be landing 23 left.
But you do get tired, at least I do, from flipping around for like, after like 3 hours. Like, twisting your back and stuff. Well, there's techniques, and I don't have like a good seat, but like, I've seen like videos of F-16 dudes that like lean back on like kind of next to the window, I guess. To look up and to the left instead of like twisting.
Yeah, I can see that. But that's also because they're using peripheral.
It's not that much more. Like, my glasses, the glasses I have, like right now, it's like what you have with glasses. Like sideways. Like sideways, it's not that much less. Like, I guess if you don't wear glasses, it'll drive you nuts, maybe. But like, shit's blurry on the outside of glasses anyway, so like, I'm good.
Altitude.
Well,
altitude.
Your real vision's blurry on the side too. Just peripheral vision isn't gonna get a lot of detail. catch the last echelon, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm moving.
We'll be doing left brakes. Push 15. Chungju traffic, Gypsy 1, 2 S16, 18 miles to the north, inbound to land, 23 left, Chungju. Coming right.
Traffic, Cowboy 2, 16 mile initial, overhead, 23 left.
Chungju traffic, Gypsy 1, 2, F-16, 10 mile initial, 23 left, overhead, Chungju.
The other dudes were like randos, but like I tried standing in formation with them. That was really cool and really easy.
While they were flying in the game.
Yeah, it was like the space thing, but like it was. I could get pretty close, and it was. It's way. I don't know. You can like see, I guess. How like far away they are.
Were they impressed? Like, I can't do that shit.
Well, no, there was no comms, or at least I don't know. I couldn't hear anything. And, like, I mean, there's comms and squads and stuff, but I just went in for, like, a random thing. Like, I was like, oh, let me try this random, this game out, whatever.
Good evening, Gypsy 13, Jiangju Tower, clear for landing. Runway 23 left, check gear down.
Chungju traffic, Gypsy 1 in the break. 2-3 left.
Chungju traffic, Cowboy 2, 10 mile initial. 2-3 left.
2 breaking.
Gypsy 1-3, execute mission coach clearance canceled. Vector 340, contact coach 3 sequencing. Good evening, Gypsy 1. one, Jiangju approach, runway 23 left. Welcome back. Good evening, Gypsy 1, Jiangju approach, runway 23.
Chengdu traffic, Gypsy 1-3, base gear stop, 23 left. Chengdu.
Gypsy 1-3, Jiangju approach, traffic 12 o'clock, 3 miles. Gypsy 1-3, Jiangju approach, track now, 2 o'clock, 2 miles.
Chengdu Tower, Gypsy 1-2, left base gear, full stop, 23 left.
Gypsy 1-2, abort landing, sector 330, contact departure. Good evening, Gypsy 1-3, Jiangju Tower, clear for landing, runway 23 left, check gear down. Good evening, Gypsy 1, Jiangju approach, runway 23 left, welcome back.
Cowboy 2-1, break.
Jiangju Tower, clear for landing. Runway 23 left. Check gear down.
Do clear me left when I'm near you. Correction, will go off right. I'll be clearing a Bravo.
Chengdu, Cowboy 2-1, base gear 2-3, left, full stop.
Chengdu 1 Tower, Cowboy 2-2, base gear stop, 2-3 left.
Chengdu traffic, Gypsy 1, 2F16, clear runway 23 left, crossing 23 right at Bravo, Chengdu.
I'm on the other side.
Oh well.
Gypsy 1-3, Jiangju Tower, position and hold. Gypsy 1-2, taxi, runway 23 left. Gypsy 1-4, Jiangju Tower, position and hold. Good evening, Cowboy 2-1, Jiangju Tower, clear for landing, runway 23 left.
Chengdu traffic, Gypsy 1, clear of all active runways, active parking, Chengdu.
Runway 23 left, welcome back. Good evening, Cowboy 2-2, Jiangju Tower, clear for landing, runway 23 left, check gear down. Cowboy 2-2, execute Mr. Coach, clearance canceled, sector 350, contact departure. Cowboy 2-2, Jiangju Tower, next time get a clearance before landing.
Cool, let's shut her down.
Cowboy 2-2, Jiangju Tower, taxi clear of the runway.
Tower Cowboy 2, clear, active.
We made it.